Hey you guys, welcome back to Ashton's Amazing Toys and Games, and we are playing Solar Ash. So the thing is, I just got this game. And also, Merry Christmas to you all. I know Christmas was yesterday. And I got this game on Christmas, not from yesterday, today. I got it just now and just start this video. Can I skip? Thank you. What happened? You alright? Action ruins. I don't ruin anything. First of all, that's not me. I'm not a good one. Second of all, my name is Ashton. And my nickname is Ash. I can't get up. Maybe if I just... I jumped at the wrong timing. Oh. Maybe I got these. Are you serious? How do I get it? Oh. Wait, I think I know what to do. It actually worked.
Void Runner shield kit. The crew must be nearby.
Get me up! Get me up! I don't know what I just pressed. I'm so upside down. Why am I upside down? Is that Earth? Is she watching me?
It's in the Ultra Voice pool. But it's not too late.
What's not too late?
This is Ray. Can any Void Runners hear me?
I can hear you.
It's intact but not operational.
Oh, they said Void Runners. Oh, well, I can hear you, but I'm not a Void Runner.
Oh. Got a reading on a SID note at the base. Let's turn it on. Wait. What's the...
Oh! Oh my gosh.
You can hear this. Just ran into some kind of massive serpent anomaly.
Okay, let's just go.
Watch yourselves.
Go. Okay, so go. Oh, they do. Oh, so that's what I got.
Sid? It's Ray. What happened to you? Where's the team?
We are Sid. Systems offline. Anomalous impediments
detected. That's Sid.
Sending locations data to your multi-tool.
There's no way I can activate the Starseed without Sid. Better scan for these anomalies and hope there's a way to remove the interference.
That's our map, that's it. I guess I press on exit. Wait, scan what? What are those? Three ants. Well, I guess I just killed them. For now. They see me, but they don't have a way to come up. Adios, amigos. No. Oh my gosh. It comes running to you. I was that fast. It just slammed itself on the door. I mean, on the wall. What's this? Wow.
Putrid. This must be one of those anomalies. Better clear it out.
But
I could grapple up there if I get close enough.
What does this do? Maybe it's my gravel? No, don't die!
Find a way to that next weak point. I can grapple a longer distance if I activate my time slip here.
Huh? What are you talking? Okay. Let's try this. Okay, so it slows down time. So I gotta move my camera around to activate it or watch. And I think I just jump. I did it! Oh my God. Okay, so we gotta stab another eye. Well, I was about to say, is it clearing up or something?
One down. But there's still interference.
Should I jump? Or should I leave? Just kidding. Oh, wait, that just slowed me down. So, are you kidding me? Okay. Go. Oh wait, no, I can go in here. Forgot. I don't know what those do, but whatever. Oh, I thought I was gonna climb on the wall or something.
Sid, respond.
Hello, user. We are seeing Central Flagger plus the States. Anomalous materials still present in area. Use multi-tool to detect interfering signal sources.
Multi-tool? Wait, what did we just do? I think I found out what to do. Ugh, what now? No way I'm going. Checkpoint. Yeah, anymore. I got scared. I can't even make it. Wait, I died? That stuff is hot? Then, how do I get up there? Just all the time I get it. Okay, I see how to get that. That's it, three? Okay. Where do I go? Maybe up there. Take me to the creature. Oh, where should I go? Okay. Thanks. That far? Okay, so I'm here. I don't know if I'm here. Okay, over there. Get up there. Oh. They give us enough time to get up there. I'd rather wait for a little bit. Okay. What's going on? Okay, yeah, that's it. But I just give over. Oh, no, it doesn't. I thought it gets overheated. Okay, you better be quiet. Okay, maybe we just go. Okay, I need to climb up there. But how do I get over there? That's how I get over there. Way to cheat. Are you kidding me? I need to kill those birds. No, 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 no. 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 Yeah, my thing is slipped. Oh wait, I need to kill those first. Alright, let's go back to no! Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, this time my fingers slipped. Okay, I'm gonna... I forgot a double jump, I guess. Yes! We did it. Yes. We finally took down three of the whatever those are, those monsters. Okay. take me.
I guess I made it mad. Here goes nothing.
What am I exactly supposed to do? Oh, I get it. Okay. So we're defeating a boss. We got enough training.
Reach the tail. Should time slip to close the distance?
Let's go to the tail. No! How do I make it there? Oh, my boots. Okay, got it. If I just get much closer, I'll be able to press R1. Defeating the boss. I defeated the boss.
Oh. That worked. It's getting weaker.
Wait, you mean that I gotta sigh. Alright. Getting faster. No. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, wait, I didn't die. Wait, no. I don't know how I didn't die. No. I punched it! What have I did? Are you kidding? It's getting small. This is gonna become harder. To be continued, you guys. So we're gonna come back and defeat that gross whatever thing. And I'm gonna make a part 2 on this. I'm about to die. My controller is about to die too, so I'm gonna make part 2. So bye, don't forget to like this video and comment down below when is part 2 coming out. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. Bye!